Hey, welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Courtyard key found. That's all. Let's play. So, I thought of a couple things while I was doing my editing in my last video.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Okay. This right here. So, the four labyrinths. The castle, the house on the hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. So, each one of them had whatever. So, I'm pretty sure I just found one of them. No, I didn't find shit. What do I have? Okay, what do I have? These are all just valuable items. Well, Duke, I got some stuff for you then. Do we want to sell all that? I mean, that's 14,000 coin.
And buy it I will.
Yeah, you will buy it. How you got all that money, Duke? All right, let's get out into the courtyard. I got the key.
Shall I give you the tour?
I don't want a tour. Do I just bolt to the courtyard? Okay. Oh, this is cool. Thanks, but no thanks, madam. I don't want your tour. Metal scrap. So what can I do with the metal scrap? Nothing yet. Maybe sniper ammo? Probably sniper ammo. Ah, here we go. Like she didn't hear me. Chem fluid, sweet. Okay. Well, I guess there's nowhere to go but up. So let's go after her.
What have you done to my daughter?
Castle map, Maine. Oh, is that a pool of blood or wine? Hopefully blood. More ammo, thanks. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. Is the wine blood, and they're talking about a girl losing their virginity and poor people taking advances on women? I don't... What? Okay. Oh, hey. What's the pattern on these? Do I just turn them all once? Please be it. Hey! What do you know? That worked out pretty well. Is this floor gonna drop? Oh. Okay, stairs. And a ladder. Okay, let's go down. We'll be safe. Oh, yeah. Hey, goat. This is a little unsettling. Very ominous down here. Oh my god, you scared the fuck out of me, dude. Sit down. Yeah, you're dead. Haha. You're trapped. You can't get me from back there. So what else is in here? Oh, okay. So the other side of that. Okay. Come on, bitch. Oh, dude, you're so dead. Two shotgun shots. Sorry. Boom. Crystal skull. Dude, I mean, do you guys have to be everywhere? Get blown up. They both survived that. Okay. I didn't mean it. Please back away. No way. Craft a couple of first aids. Three more shotgun ammo. Yes, please. Oh, why did you pull me towards him? Sure looks pretty not cozy. We're going up. Dude, once again, I'm baffled by the frickin' views in this game. Little bear rug. 1,000 lei. Okay. Yeah, we'll save. Hello, telephone. No way she doesn't see me.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Oh, damn!
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Yeah, I just killed your daughter. It's no big deal. Two more shotgun rounds? Okay, these guys are loading me up. Oh my god, I thought that was her. Dimitrescu's key? Holy snap. We were all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Miscreants? 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 English. Especially Heisenberg, that riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. You and me too. You and me both, Dimitrescu.
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house, you lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even try to steal my property! Damn!
Damn!
Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
That's okay, because I have your key now.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Yeah, do your worst. You know what? Do your best. I want to see what you got. I didn't expect her to be in that doorway there. Music's a little tense. What am I going to find down here? Thousand lay again, damn. Let's make one more first aid. Oh?
Oh, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult a coming mask.
Okay. Can I have my hand, please? Yep, get that lever up. There we go, severed hand. Okay. Let me through. Oh, okay, I'll do a lap. Oh! I can't heal. My right hand is unusable. Come on. Mask of Sorrow. What is a Mask of Sorrow? Why did everything just get right? I'm lifting. Come here, Dimitrescu. You can't get me. I'm on a platform now.
Nowhere.
You know who I bet can put my hand back on? The dude. Dude, first aid. It solves everything. Lose a hand. First aid. Put some on it.
Man, screw this castle.
He's just able to move his fingers again now. Oh, I lost a finger, but I just dumped some first aid on it. It's good as new. Okay, I'm a terrible shot. Okay. Well, you're dead. 490? Couple of rich folk here. Ooh, this Dimitrescu key will get me into here. See, lady, you thought you had the upper hand on me, but... truth of the matter is, I got your key now. Castle map annex. So this is where I started. I pushed out of the dining room into the courtyard, and now I'm up in here. Let's get into the opera hall. I can't get into the opera hall. The opera hall is through this door, which is locked on the other side. Okay. Please be aware the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to the bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. Grand Chambermaid. If I find some lipstick, I'm putting it on myself and you're not getting it. Doesn't fit that lock. Of course not. Why did it make me examine that? Anyways, one day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. Why a common fly? Why not just a regular fly? 2 days since treatment. All three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment. All the bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just after noon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turned pale, and those around the lips turned deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects has transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names. Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. So, what treatment, though? The treatment wasn't anything to do with bugs, but why did bugs get caused from the treatment? Come here, bitch boy. I like how I'm just using my hand like it's fully back to normal. Like I didn't just get it chopped off. Hello, where's my lockpick? Don't tell me I need a new lockpick every time I want to lockpick something. Is it a one-time use?
Holy shit!
Boy, you came out of nowhere. Get me out of here. Boom! Dude, you're hurting. Yeah, that's what I thought. Flower Swords Ball. Alright, we gotta go visit the Duke. Maybe not now, but soon. Duke, I got a ball for your little machine. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivores and vigorously consume meat. In order to catch unexpected prey, they'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadu lays eggs in the host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius, 50 Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiosis of the tardigrade or polypellium. Better Planky.
Yep, exactly like that.
That's exactly how it's pronounced. I'm not even trying it again. Okay. Rusted scrap. Gunpowder. Fuck yeah. That means bullets, man. America. Now where'd this statue come from? That wasn't there before. Oh my god. Come here, boy. Oh my god.
See, there you are.
I can't even. Okay, I can't shoot her. Dimitrescu. I see you over there. I want to be over here. I don't want to be anywhere near you. Okay, so Dimitrescu cannot be hurt.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way.
Yeah.
Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Cool, Duke. Let me put this ball in here. Yes, 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 yes. What?
I await your patronage.
Okay. First try? I call it a victory. Look at the confetti, fireworks. Ooh. Oh. My word, a crimson skull. Naturally. Crimson skull sells for 8,000. Okay, let's look at it in my inventory first. Crystallized human remains found in the labyrinth of Castle Dimitrescu. Wow. Wait. Holy shit. So I'm looking for masks. That makes sense. These are little bodies. So this Crimson Skull, I probably have no use for then, but each labyrinth is unique and requires its own specially crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains, which are said to be the North Shine's four beloved wives, the labyrinths of their graves. Okay, so is there anything I can do with that then? It sells for 8K, but I already have 30K. Do I really need more?
Now
sure.
Spend like kings.
Yes, we will spend like kings too.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
I upgraded my pistol fully.
Delighted to.
Let's upgrade my shotgun fully. Cause why the F not? Should I buy some shotgun rounds? Yeah, I should.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh my god, I can hold 7 rounds in my shotty now? You know what? I think with getting this first mask on, I might call it right there. So, now we learned a little bit about the bugs and why these chicks are the way they are. They underwent some kind of treatment, and I don't know what they started this treatment for or who these ladies were before the treatment, but now Dimitrescu seems to think that they're her daughters. Were they her daughters before? Are they just her daughters now because she did the treatment and now they're alive and she considers them reborn as her daughters? I don't know. But I tell you what, I killed one of them and she ain't happy about it. She cut off my hand and then somehow I just go zhoop and I just shove my hand back on my wrist and it's just functional again. What? I don't know. It's weird. I'm more and more intrigued every time I come back to this game. I really want to just see what happens. I think that's a wrap for me. I'm just happy to get another episode out. That's all I care about. I'm not the greatest at following story. I try my best, and honestly, when I'm watching back my video and editing everything, that's when I kind of learn the most about what I just did. Because I got some short-term memory, but throughout the editing process, I kind of just... it sets into stone, like, this is what happened. This is where we're at, and I'm like, cool. So, anyways, guys, until next time, I'm on here. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.